I'm somebody who doesn't give anybody much choice whether they want to hear what I have to say. Not in a pushy way, but if it's something about the way that I'm going to die or I'm going to live with cancer, I feel it out. I don't force my opinions on anybody. But if it's kind of coming up naturally, I will bring it up. And that really has opened a lot of doors. Everybody close to me knows that they can talk to me and they can come to me with their fears. I've had some friends kind of hesitantly say, is it okay if we talk about this? And if anything, it's this really strange emotion to feel that you want to make sure that, no, that's the wrong way to say it. I want to know that I'm loved enough that I'm going to be missed. And so by people not saying it, by friends and family not telling me because they're afraid of how I'm going to react or they're afraid they're pushing their fear onto me, it's actually had the opposite effect on me. When somebody comes to me and says, I'm angry that you're sick or I don't want you to die, to me, it's that gateway, it's that open door to let's talk about that. And the amount of love and support that I have felt from people saying that, again, maybe it's personal, but for me, that has been, there's no way to put it into words, indescribable, to have that. So in a weird way, fear has brought us together, not in a terrible way, but in my family, in a way that they know that they can come to me and share their fears, but also talk to me about mine and give me a space to share that instead of adding to that isolation and adding to my own fear.